U.S. wireless company T-Mobile saying a hacker stole the personal data of around 37 million customers in a data breach that happened back in November. T-Mobile discovered the breach at the start of the month and says the theft includes addresses, phone numbers, and dates of birth. T-Mobile assured customers, however, their bank information, social security information, and passwords were not affected.